Just kidding. No, it's I think taking a selfie is easier than an autograph right now. But once, you know, someone starts a selfie, everybody wants a selfie. And it takes too much of time. So when somebody can just take a picture and move, somebody can, you know, keep on shooting, they can move. I can complete a lot more pictures like that than when it comes to selfies. If selfies okay, when there are not many people there, just a family, you know, some kids, some girl wants to take a selfie or whatever, you know. So one or two, three people are there, it's fine. But then when there are too many people, like when there's like a lot of fans and also selfie at that point in time is not okay, and it's too tedious for, because for them it's just one picture. For me, it's 1,000. So it's rather somebody else take a picture in front and they just keep on rushing by. So more and more people can keep, you know, keep on not come and stand right there and stand there for the longest time. Take a picture out, take a picture out, take a picture out. So like that I can cover huge grounds, at least with pictures and fans. It's a really huge, it's a very wide platform. But I just think that it has to be a more sincere one. You know, it can't be an ironclad, people think that it's, yeah, hiding behind an iron curtain. And, you know, you can say whatever you want to say. If you want to say whatever you want to say, then you have to be held responsible for that. You know, okay, maine ye bola, ye mera naam hai. They say now if somebody else is tweeting on my behalf and you're following that person, he's tweeting any kind of shit. It's not okay if one day you find out that, oh, my ID is not mine, it's somebody else's. So why would you, maa baap ne naam diya hai, ek aapke paas address hai, aap uska use karo, you know, use that. I mean, you have your birth certificate, you have your school's certificates, you have sports certificates, you have your driving license, you have your Aadhaar card, you have your passport, you have, you know, every time when you go for an admission, you go to give your real identification, you know, passport, you go to. And out here on a platform where there are children who are 5 and 6 years old are amazing with their phones and with their iPads and tablets, etc. I mean, they're all going there and they're all seeing all this stuff. And people, because they feel that they are on a platform and they cannot be traced down, they say any rubbish. So you don't even know where, I mean, who's, you know, saying what, why are they saying it, what is their angst. And if it is their angst, if that's the kind of language that they want to use, then they should come out and speak openly. They should come out and say it, you know, that this is so and so, this is who I am, and this is what I'm about, and this is what I'm tweeting, or this is what I want to say. So then you can take that person seriously. You know where the country is. But if it's somebody just hiding behind something, ki main kahi pakda nahi jaunga, and pakde to sab jaate hain, sabka record hota hai, sab pakde jaate hain. फिर उस वक्त जब पकड़े जाएंगे तो भाई ह्यूमिलिएशन होगा, यू नो, कि ये भाई इनका टेलीफोन नंबर है, ये इनके बेटे हैं, यू नो, ऑल दैट. व्हाई टू, सो जस्ट आई बिलीव के इफ यू वांट टू से समथिंग, यू से इट विद ऑल योर हार्ट एंड ऑल योर बिलीफ, बट देन इट हैज़ टू बी अंडर योर आइडेंटिटी, दैट इज़ ऑल. So we know also where our country, our youth, you know, where we are heading as a nation.